When I first caught sight of Daud, I was just a broken kid, staying alive out of spite. He cut the throats of three men without making a sound, leaving only blood and death in his wake. I don't know what I was hoping for when I followed him that night, but he shared his strange magic with me. And more than that, his skill, his time, his trust, and sometimes his secrets. Now he's not the man he was. Here in his final days, he's got wounds that won't ever heal and regrets as sharp as mine. I know how much that carves you up inside, but I found him. And he wants me to help him make up for a lifetime of sins by killing a god. The Abbey teaches us that the outsider preys on weakness. That the void is the source of doubt, heresy, and suffering. That the outsider is to blame for all our ills. Who knows? Maybe they're right. The same dream. My arm hacked away, my eye hollow and burning. It still aches. Let's hope it's not some kind of omen.
Let me tell you something about the void, Billie Lurk. It touches the minds of the dreaming and the dying alike. And sometimes, dreams can only tell you what you wanted to forget.
I know who you are. Why are you here? What do you want from me?
People usually want something from
me. What in the void?
But you don't want my mark, do you, Billy? So I will return something you lost.
Wait, what are you?
The world was wounded around you. And you carry the scars. You will never be the same. I wonder if you'll like them.
What did he do to me? Of course he shows up now. Shit! Shit! He took my arm! And my face! Is it because of the dreams? Or Daud? The Grand Guard take down the Eyeless. Ha! Chaffers.
The outsider did this. What did he say?
I've had bad dreams for a while now, and he was never there. But I feel good, strong, like all those years ago when we ran together. He didn't offer me his mark, just said some cryptic shit, and left me with this.
I never knew what the black-eyed bastard wanted. Be careful. The outsider's gifts come with a price. You won't know. Until it's already been paid.
I didn't have much choice.
Neither do I. My connection to the void is fading. We've got to act soon. Before it takes me forever.
You found a way to do it. To kill the outsider. How?
I spent years looking for an answer. I searched the Isles. Tracked down a dozen crazy cults. But there's more to the Islas. They've got a relic. The knife that made the outsider. Thousands of years ago. It's here. In Karnaca.
A knife. So you want me to steal it?
Soon. First, we need to find out who leads the Islas and where they keep that knife. They're powerful people, wealthy or noble or both. I don't know their names, but they all have an esoteric tattoo that sets them apart. Those low-ranking thugs at the boxing club talked about getting inked in the Red Camellia in the Upper Syria district.
I'll go there and see what I can find. Try to rest, Daud.
I couldn't do this on my own anymore, Billy. Thank you. Be careful of your arm and eye. You can't know what the outsider wants with you. And he's always watching. The outsider knows what will happen when he gives out his gifts. I don't think the black-eyed bastard cares. I saw cults trying to summon the outsider by drinking poisons or eating a blood ox while it's still alive. Most are either fools or liars. The Islas are different. I'm glad you found me when you did. I don't know how many more fights I had left in me. I'll never recover from the months I spent in that pit. The Islas leaders never came to the boxing club. It was just the thugs and the would-be witches who wanted to see me fight. I don't know how they got a hold of something as powerful as the knife that murdered the outsider. But we can skin them of all their secrets. When you find the Islas leaders, do what you want with them. The world won't care whether they live or die. When you know where they keep the knife, come back here. We can plan our next move. How long have you had this cot? It smells like sweat. Stale liquor. Go, Billy. I need to rest.
It's been a long time since those days.
Where did you find that? I haven't seen that face in years.
They sprung up everywhere a few months after I left Dunwall.
And you kept it all this time. I'd be more careful of nostalgia if I were you.
This was the tattoo on all the thugs from the boxing club. The Abbey of the Everyman tells us to hate him.
For once, they're right.
So are we working for the Abbey now?
They'd kill us as soon as him if they had the chance. No. The Abbey doesn't want our help. And we don't need it.
That's not possible.
She can see
my arm, my eye.
The void
it's just like the dreams.
All the cracks. Like seaworms sinking old ship.
If it was me, I was infested with blood fly larvae, I'd probably kill Martha.
A secret knock? Really?
Nothing to say to you.
Whatever you need, I can't help you.
I never cared much for his songs.
My slippers. Weren't in their usual spot. What next?
This looks like the place.
Oh, that's a job.
Plagued spirit. The Eyeless's favorite drink, I guess. They even have their own saloon.
have to understand.
The rich pay to poison themselves with this shit. Wish they'd just finished the job. That smell. What are they mixing these inks with? That must be the tattoo the Eyeless Leaders use. That's the same design Daud sketched out. The thugs who join the Eyeless all get this tattoo. This must be where the Eyeless get inked. I always wanted to join a cult. All right, if this is what it takes. Don't flinch. Sean Yun, the singer, and a city administrator, Ivan Jacoby. These are high-profile people. There's a third leader mentioned, but no name. guards. I might look different, but they'll still recognize me from the posters. Best avoid them if I can.
Ugh, I'm hot.
Not even the dead get any rest in Karnaca.
Wet with hot blood. We set it from the street. Oh, wanted. My black wings. cars buzz. Not safe. Not safe. We starve.
This is sick. What is that woman doing?
Please.
Get out of here while you still can.
Thank you. Thank you. No one wants to die, but the blood flies. That awful woman keeps all her blood, Amber, locked up. But the key is beside her work table. Take it all. I don't want to touch any of it.
She's been snatching people off the streets. Outsider's blood. Ugh. This has got to be the worst way to die.
Thank you.
bloodfly nests? Here? Ugh. This is some risky shit. Bloodflies never stay under control.
Mushroom gathering.
Count me in.
Do you always walk around pointing weapons at people?
As a general rule, I don't talk to strangers. If you are.
It feels good to breathe the fresh sea air again. I can't thank you enough for your help. I'm forever in your debt. I'd be a heap of blood amber by now if it weren't for you.
Think you look scary, pointing your sword at people?
No need to point that at my face, stranger.
Thank you.
whisker in a heart.
I miss my old
greetings. I serve with discretion. Take a look around. Welcome. I'm certain you will find what you require here. The prices reflect the exquisite quality of the items offered. No need to wrap it for you, I suppose. Deal well made. Farewell, and do think of us again. Notices over here, if you're interested in making some coin.
Out of all this hullabaloo, I'd pay good money to make sure things like this don't happen.
Something moved.
Whatever.
something at the pump and feel a release.
I swear, if I have to listen to one more complaint, I'm just going to burst!
So hungry. Might be time to spring for fish cake.
With the cook. That did not taste anything like pigeon. It's beyond embarrassing. I won't be able to have another dinner party for at least a month.
It's getting hard to breathe.
Oh, what happened to you? Never mind, I don't want to know.
I saw everything. The carriage veered off the track to avoid hitting a stray hound and smashed into that streetlight.
Some kind of trouble in this part of town? Honestly, why can't they keep all that riffraff in a separate place?
It's impossible to get good help these days. Sometimes I think I'll just do it myself. But then again, I have such a pinch of bag.
Lebron Plaza, huh? I should pay Ivan Jacoby a visit.
What have I done? One minute I'm driving down Farella Way, same as usual, and the next minute, wham! That street lamp came out of nowhere. If the Gazette makes a fuss over it like that Acerta crash last month, I'll be banned from public carriages. I'll lose my job. What am I gonna tell Nina? We barely make enough coin for food as it is. It's not my fault. When that hound leaped in front of me, I did everything by the book. The horn, the brake, just like you're supposed to. I don't know how the carriage overturned.
You look like you can take care of yourself.
No!
Come on.
Trapdoor stays closed. I don't want to fall through in the middle of my speech.
You heard, Mr. Jacoby. Close the damn trapdoor already.
Damn. Yes, sir.
I need to pee.
Citizens of Karnaca, I'm here today to demand the repeal of the Reappropriation of Abandoned Burials and Grave Sites Act. Regraving disrespects the deceased and shames the living. Would you want your loved ones to...
No, that's not it.
About me.
Graving disrespects the deceased and shames the...
Graving disrespects the deceased and shames...
Where's Winstead with those papers? I should give him my house key when he gets here so he can bring me another coat. This one's filthy.
Citizens of Karnaca, we're here today to speak for those whose voices are gone from us. Every time we destroy a grave and erase a name from our cemeteries, a silent scream resounds through the void. Would you want your loved ones? No, that's not it either.
Perhaps I should start my story about Martin Malaro's threadbare shroud. Tearjerker, that one. Put everyone in a sympathetic mood. Or maybe that joke about the false teeth. No, scratch that. Jokes about the dead are too risky. The audience might think it's in poor taste. Or that spooky story. The knocker at the window. Deliciously sinister. No, what am I thinking?
Citizens of Karnaca.
No.
Dear citizens of Karnaca. Beloved citizens of Karnaca. Ah! Think. The dead are being moved. The wandering spirits are watching us, citizens of Karnaca. That might scare the audience. Citizens of Karnaca, I'm here today to demand the repeal of the Reappropriation of Abandoned Burials and Grave Sites Act. Regraving disrespects the deceased and shames the living. Would you want your loved ones to...
Right from under no, their that's noses. Not it. Graving disrespects the deceased and shames the...
Graving disrespects the deceased and shames...
Where's Winston? With those papers. I should give him my house key when he gets here so he can bring me another coat. This one's filthy. Graving. Regraving. Terrible thing. Regraving. Wait. I think I have it.
Citizens of Karnaca, we're here today to speak for those whose voices are gone from us. Every time we destroy a grave and erase a name from our cemeteries, a silent scream resounds through the void. Which you want? Your loved ones? No, that's not it either.
Perhaps I should start my story about Martin Malaro's threadbare shroud. A tearjerker, that one. I could have seen that mood.
Or maybe that joke about the false teeth. No, scratch that. Jokes about the dead are too risky. The audience might think it's in poor taste. That spooky story. The knocker at the window.
It's just less sinister.
Now, thinking. Citizens of Karnaca. No. Dear citizens of Karnaca. Beloved citizens of Karnaca. Think, Ivan, think.
The dead
are being moved. The wandering spirits are watching us, citizens of Karnaca. Scare the audience. Citizens of Karnaca, I'm here today to demand the repeal of the Reappropriation of Abandoned Burials and Gravesites Act. Regraving disrespects the deceased and shames the living. Would you want your loved ones to...
No, that's not it. Regraving disrespects the deceased and shames the...
Regraving disrespects the deceased and shames...
Where's Winstead with those papers? Just keep when he gets here so he can bring me all the coat. It's filthy.
Regraving.
Terrible thing. Regraving. Wait. I think I have it.
Citizens of Karnaca, we're here today. Speak for those whose voices are gone from us. Every time we destroy a grave and erase a name from our cemeteries, a silent scream. Sounds through the void. Would you want your loved ones? No, that's not it either.
Perhaps I should start my story about Martin Malaro's threadbare shroud.
The dead are being moved. The wandering spirits are watching us, citizens of Karnaca. Might scare the audience. Citizens of Karnaca, I'm here today to demand the repeal of the Reappropriation of Abandoned Burials and Gravesites Act. Regraving disrespects the deceased and shames the living. Would you... Regraving disrespects the deceased and shames the... Regraving disrespects the deceased and shames...
That must be the knife. Daud was right. It has to be the knife. It's in a bank vault. Just my luck. Looks like I need to find that second key. Ugh, these people are sick.
Once I told her 1,000 times, it ain't my job to check on the grinders. Sometimes I think she's deaf on purpose.
Pissing crackers.
Oh well.
Then I met a lady from TV.
The latest news from around the aisles.
I should get a longer break.
On account of my bad feet, I should be able to complain to someone. The wrong kind of oil. They don't want to listen to me. Next time, I'm just going to keep my mouth shut.
The latest news from around the aisles.
Gazette, the latest news from around the aisles.
Thank you. bet my last coin is gonna be Brian Hagfish again.
That ought to keep him quiet. He won't go snooping around asking questions about Jacoby and the Cienfuegos murder after our little chat.
We should have snapped off a few fingers to be sure. Can't type with bloody stumps.
Next time, if our reporter friend doesn't wise up fast, you can make his neck a... bloody stump.
Probably just trash. Blowing in the wind.
Oh well, never mind.
Some eyeless goons tried to persuade me to stop the Cienfuegos investigation. I must be onto something big.
What investigation?
Karnaca's had a string of gruesome murders, all the blood drained from victims while they're still alive. Ivan Jacoby's involved somehow, I know it, but I need evidence. I'm offering a reward for anyone who can bring me proof of his involvement.
Here's your proof. You were right. It was Jacoby. He seems to have unusual hobbies.
I knew it! Those monsters. Ivan Jacoby, my friend, you're going down. The combination is 326. Help yourself. This blood sample is the exact proof I need to link Jacoby to the murders. Thanks for your help. Now that I have proof, I can expose Jacoby for the monster he is. I appreciate your help. Your reward's in the safe.
Flies and the filth, it's getting hard to breathe around here.
The waves break against the shore and threaten everything they have built. They cower, fearful, and try to hold the tides.
I feel like talking.
Strange. That looks like Shindere Peak. But what's that light?
I know how you get there. And I know your sweet little kitten, your darling Agatha, would look real fine cut open. I got uses for cat guts. If you don't want to find out what for, you better have the rest of what you owe ready by tomorrow. Last warning.
You made your bed and you'll have to lie in it. Tisk. I don't make my bed. Ever. That's what servants are for.
That lavender tincture. It's good in spilt and all that.
Should we nominate your nephew as sanitation committee chair?
Count me in.
It's impossible to get good help these days. Sometimes I think I'll just do it myself. But then again, I have such a...
Waste someone else's time.
You made your bed and you'll have to
lie. We should talk to him.
What was that?
What's happening now?
I'm not feeling well. I need help.
If that was lunch, then I'm a filthy blood fly. That's all I'm going to say.
It's just been one gala after another. And the season's just getting started.
How would she know what a full day's work looks like? So, let's see. What was it?
Thank you.
Nice to see you again. The prices reflect the exquisite quality of the items offered. No need to wrap it for you, I suppose. Farewell, and do think of us again.
Sleeping again last night. Maybe I ought to try.
Ugh, what's the holdup? I was supposed to interview Shanyan hours ago, but it's already noon. And he's a no-show. Songbird is sure living up to his reputation as a diva.
Didn't anyone tell you? Yun's not receiving guests since the incident with that journalist from the Karnaca.